amazing.
Have you ever seen anything so perfect?
No. You did good.
To feel you around me and to take your hand along.
You're gonna be just like your mom, aren't you?
Oh, I hope not. I hope she's a doctor or a teacher or just anything that does not involve wearing a wig.
I don't know. I think she looked pretty cute in a little pink wig. Maybe not. You okay?
Yeah, I'm still a little sore, I guess. We came so close, Vaughn.
Sydney.
Sloan and Prophet 5. You're still out there.
Hey, I thought we agreed tonight it's just us, okay? Oh my God. All right, the snoring, it kills me.
It was you, Sydney. Of course. How could I have ever thought otherwise? I saw it in you the first time we met. You're a survivor, just like me. And now, thanks to you, I have everything I need.